Kolo Toure becomes the first African to be appointed as the coach of an English senior football club. He has left Leicester City to join Wigan Athletic as head coach. He joined the championship side on a 3.5-year contract.